Let's shut these bitches down.
What the fuck do you think you're doing? Behind me. Back down there. Now.
Holy balls, these Ruskies got themselves a cash truck.
You more at the Balakunya. Прикройте, тут есть кто-то. А? Что за хрен?
Do you have any idea who you are fucking with? Behind me.
Блин, тащи его сюда.
Move back down there!
Алло! Что здесь происходит?
If you want to meet your maker, try something.
Я не могу слышать тебя.
Never mind. Return now. Do you have any idea who you are fucking with? Be careful. Bastard! Get down now!
Huh? Hey, смотри! Чё за хрень? Я не могу слышать тебя. Алло.
Ah, god damn. She's empty. Look all over. Probably stashed around here someplace.
My lead. Stay behind me.
Pack it up! Go!
Officers, en route to your location.
Here they come! And they can join the party. Right four. What the fuck? You're taking too goddamn long. Fuck me. Horse shit.
All right, LT. What's the story? an Asian merchant family, the Zhangs, are moving into town, and they're bringing their entire art collection with them.
Okay, so?
So, the famous dragon dogs are in the collection, sir.
Ooh, the watchdogs of the mighty Genghis Khan. This is one hot plate, LT.
Very hot, sir.
All our eyes on Khan.
All right, let's see what's on the menu.
Hey, boss. The songbird is here.
Mr. Baker. Name's Katie. Clients call me Silver. We spoke on the phone regarding the Zhang family.
So the silver bird, huh? You got that juicy lowdown for me?
Yeah, for sure. In a nutshell, the Zhangs are an extraordinarily wealthy family. Most of that dough comes from their dealings with the Triads. The Zhangs are now jumping ship, moving their fortune to Roque City. The most precious items they've got? A pair of huge jade statues, known in ancient folklore as the Dragon Dogs. A Mongolian legend says the power in these Dragon Dogs helped Genghis Khan conquer the world. To the right person, they're bloody priceless.
Well, fucking A. Where's the shipment's final destination?
More than likely a vault. Here, in Roque. I know where to find the shipping details. Final location. I can even get you photos of the treasure.
Proof these jade mutts are the real deal?
Yeah, for sure, Mr. Baker. But, cash up front, eh?
Yeah, go fetch.
Oh, I'll keep Nasara posted on where I'm at.
You're on, Silverbird. You'll hear from me in the next 3 days.
Good. Just know, in 3 days, I'm leaving town. No refunds, so don't slouch. I'll see myself out. Gentlemen.
Well, Dragon Dogs and fucking Genghis Khan, huh?
It appears we have ourselves a target.
The fucking fool. We'll strip him out of that bullshit fantasy and snatch those puppies from right under his snout.
Say the word, Silver swoops in. Locate the shipping manifest.
Gotcha.
Did I lock the door this morning? Fuck, I think I did. Didn't I?
This now. Wait. I'm sure I saw something.
Shipping manifest in the office. Quietly.
Seriously?
You want to die for this mob? Everyone, follow me. Down now.
Copy that. All clear. I'm going on break. Just keep moving, punks. Just get. Seriously? I'm sure I saw something. Maybe not. Hold on. Hey!
With the alarm comes law enforcement. Get ready. Your SWAT on the way. Be ready. SWAT vehicle has arrived.
There's a van full. Got it.
Suspects may be armed and dangerous.
Entering the security area.
SWAT unit is inbound.
Well, we mucked that up. Haven't got a clue which vault those statues are in. If we want those jade dogs, we will have to go in blind.
down.
What's already mine?
Baker, I was able to unearth more information on the Zangs. It is true, they are relocating to Rake City with an assortment of heirlooms.
Anything worth a look?
Undoubtedly. The Dragon Dogs, their prized possession, worth a fortune. Mr. Gloves has begun the planning.
Bow wow wow.
Minutes for the piggy start oinking.
Fucking
kill enough
bastard
of them, and I'm sure they'll bail. Watch this. I'll show you how it's fucking done. When I get knocked down, they're moving up.
Dragon and his pussy sick.
Ain't in my vocabulary. Here they come, lamps and slaughter. We fight to our last goddamn point. End zone, dead. Yeah! The field is clear, it's ours. Shit, cops are rolling in. They're on the move. Hey, you play with fire, you're gonna get burnt, bitch! These fucking punks are fucking toast.
Cash moves quickly. There's no need to find a fence after the job. With luck, there will be no civilians. But should you encounter any, avoid harming.
So, sir, that's why I think I deserve a raise. It's pretty good. What to do.
I'm sorry, I'm busy right now.
Did I lock the door this morning? Fuck, I think I did. What to do? Hey!
Pretend it's nap time and lie down!
We need help! Sir, that's why I think I deserve a raise. It's pretty good. Gotta kill someone for a drink right about now.
Do better.
Christ. Fuck that shit.
We've acquired the location of the Dragon Dogs, the Imperial Bank. Gloves has it planned.
This one's a little pricey.
No fucking shit.
We need to get the Geminis to fly for us, get a crane to drop us in, and bribe a guard to place a zip line. No fucking sweat, though.
Better be no sweat. I want those dogs yesterday fucking day.
Exciting. This is going to be great. Let's all get out happy. In and out. Bring your dancing shoes.
Christ. Fuck that shit.
We've acquired the location of the Dragon Dogs, the Imperial Bank. Gloves has it planned.
This one's a little pricey.
No fucking shit.
We need to get the Geminis to fly for us, get a crane to drop us in, and bribe a guard to place a zip line. No fucking sweat, though.
Better be no sweat. I want those dogs yesterday fucking day.
Exciting. This is going to be great. Let's all get out happy. In and out. Bring your dancing shoes.
Minutes for the piggies start oinking. Kill enough of them, and I'm sure they'll bail. Watch this. I'll show you how it fucking goes. I get knocked down. Smash these motherfuckers back. Take this team of Yeah, sicko's down. Yeah, focus up now. Bastards in hell. Smash these motherfuckers back. End zone, bitch. Yeah. Turf's defended. Now let's hightail the fuck out of there.
Teach the other crews not to fuck with me and my team.